And now in sports, UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson outlined his plans for the return of sports fans to stadiums amid the coronavirus pandemic, saying the spectators could be allowed back into grounds as early as October. Sports across the UK were suspended in March due to the coronavirus pandemic, and any events that have taken place since then have been contested behind closed doors.